Welcome at PPGYT, our YouTube channel from People's Place Gym. My name is Javan and I'm your instructor for the next 30 minutes. We're gonna do upper body and core sculpt workout. The only thing you need is one simple weight. You can use two weights for your convenience. You can combine them to spice it up a little bit, but you're also fine with just one weight or something that is a little bit heavy. So how are we gonna start? We're gonna lay down on the floor. So if you guys join me by just laying down on the floor all the way flat on your back, and then I ask you to pull in your right leg towards your chest and just keep that upper body against the floor and hold. Now we're slowly gonna pull that knee towards our chest while keeping the other leg lengthened on the floor and switch 3, 2, 1. Take the other leg, pull it towards your chest. Feel a stretch coming over here in your glute and in your hamstring. And switch, 4, 3, 2, switch, 4, 3, 2, switch, 4, 3, 2, switch, 4, 3, same story, 2 counts, here we go, 2, 1, switch, 2, 1, switch, so when the other one arrives, we already switch it, and switch, 2, 1, switch, 2, 1, switch, now we're gonna hold on to a right side and pull it towards your chest, hold on. Yes, now slightly we're gonna lift our chest up so my shoulder blades will come off the floor. Hold it up, 7, 6, 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, and switch. Here we go, 8. That's it, 6, keep breathing, 5, and 4, 3. We're gonna speed it up a little bit too. Here we go, in 4, 3, 2, same story, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, keep it up, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, pull it towards your chest, keep the shoulder blades off the floor, and switch, all right team, here we go, 4 counts, coming up, I got 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, you know what's coming up, right? Exactly, 2 counts in 4, 3, last one, 2 counts, bring it in, here we go, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, keep those shoulder blades off the floor and pull it towards your chest, got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and hold on to your right leg, here we go, hold him, all right, what we're gonna do, we're gonna extend that leg all the way up, hands fold right over that hamstring, pull it towards your nose, now you feel a little bit of a stretch, and you can help yourself up with your arms, and switch, 3, 2, 1, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and switch. All right, you feel those abdominals working, pull the belly button in towards your spine and keep the shoulder blades up. Switch, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 4 counts, coming up, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, keep it up, 4, 3, 2, 1, keep those legs fully extended. And let's spice it up. I got 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Keep those shoulder blades off the floor. Abdominals are reacting now. Keep breathing. In 4, in 3, both legs up. Hold them. You can pull yourself up and feel your lower back against the floor. Keep breathing. Stretch those toes, everything you got. Stay in there. All right, let's intensify this a little bit by slowly letting the hands go. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Hands placing back, we relax. 8, 12, relax. We help, 4, in 3, in 2. Let go of the hands, 8, 7, 6, 5. And keep the form, keep it, and hold on. I got 8, 7, 6. You know what's coming up? 4 counts each. In, 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, and 4, 3, 2. Let go. 4, 3, 2. Keep breathing. 4, 3, and let's have it. 2 counts each. Let's go. And 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, hold. 2, 1, hold, in 4, in three and hold on to the legs. Grab them and slowly bend those knees and feel those abdominals relaxing now and place your feet down on the floor. That's it. Just extend your body for a second, reach out all the way and then join me, team, in beach modus. What does that mean? On your side, here we go. There we go, just chill. We're gonna take that upper arm and we're gonna fold it right underneath our armpit. And then I'm gonna place them on the floor while the other arm grabs the shoulder. Now I can open up my legs to be a little bit more steady, to feel that balance. So what I'm gonna do now, I'm standing all the way up. I feel my triceps is working, inside chest is working a little bit. That's exactly what I want. All right, slowly guide yourself back to the floor and try to go as fluent as possible and push them back up. And just take your time. And 2, 3, 4, and up, 6, 7. Push him, that's it. Slowly guide yourself down, do not drop it, stay in control. That's it, beautiful. All right, team, give me 4 more. Here we go, 4, 3, 2, up. 3 more to go, and 3, 2, 1, push it, and guide yourself all the way. That's it, push. And always keep breathing through. One more is coming up. And extend and hold this for a second. We got 8, 7, 6. Triceps start to scream, that's a good sign. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly guide yourself down. Now roll over all the way to your belly. Place your hands down. Push yourself over into child's pose. Place your hands to the front and open up your knees a little bit so you create some space. And just enjoy this feeling. Lengthen that spine. That's it. Drop your head. And always keep breathing through, team. 8, 7, 6, 5. Sustain this position. 4, 3. Open up your knees so you can really drop that belly between your knees. So what I'm gonna do, while in this child's pose, I'm slowly gonna pull myself up as if somebody is pulling me up from the hips. I call this a cat. This is like a cat that's scared, so that's angry. Pull them up and then slowly roll yourself out into a cobra. Open up the chest, keep the shoulders away from your ears. Once I arrived in this position, I can always intensify it a little bit by lifting my knees off of the floor. Open up the chest. Now I'm gonna return, placing those knees down and pull my belly button in towards my spine as if somebody's kicking me in my stomach or back in that cat position. My arms stay extended all the time. So I go from child's pose, pull it up, arms are fully extended, and slowly push those hips forward, opening up the chest, and feel that stretch already in the abdominals, which we've attacked in the first 6 minutes. Pull them back in, and guide yourself slowly down. And you can do this at your own pace. A little bit of animal flow to strengthen and lengthen that body. That's it, keep pulling it in. And with this sequence, I do not care about how many repeats you do. I just want you to keep moving in a certain amount of time. If you enjoy this cobra for a second, if your abdominals are tight, just stay and just wait over here. Just intensify by lifting your knees up. It's all up to you. And pull the belly button in and slowly guide yourself down. If you want to intensify in the arms a little bit, because that's what you came for, pull yourself over. You see my mat is almost coming together because I pull myself over with the arms. And same story, pull it back in. Feel that stretch, feel rounding up that back. And let's do one more. Open up the chest, keep the shoulders away from your ears. In 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. All right, let's go beach modus. Been there, done that. Here we go, lay down. Same story, take that upper arm, fold this right underneath your armpit and place them on the floor. Now let go, that's it. So if you want, open up those legs to get a little bit more balance. Here we go, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. 8 repeats, slowly. Guide yourself to the floor and bring them back up. That was 1 out of 8. Push him, slowly get down, and slowly push him back up. We got 2 now. Everything is in control. If anything hurts, like your hip, like your shoulder, you're probably going down too fast. Guide yourself, be gentle. Where are we at? I think at 4, right? That means 4 to go. Keep moving, and 4. Slowly towards your shoulder. Now feel that tricep work. That's it. And slowly get it back up. And let's bring in 1 more. Make it a good one. Here we go. Down, down. Keep that hand right underneath your armpit. Else you're making it too tough on yourself. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. In 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. Now slowly guide yourself down, slowly towards the floor, and then join me again on my belly. That's it. Place your hands underneath your shoulders. Push yourself back over into child's pose and enjoy that space. Feel the stretch in your triceps, in your laterals, by pushing your armpits to the floor. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Now I'm gonna intensify. We're gonna return to the same exercise, except not a child's pose, but we're gonna move our knees up into a loaded beast. What does that mean? I'm gonna place my toes into the mat, and I'm gonna lift my knees off the floor. Look at that. Knees are hovering right above the floor. Now, same story, except I'm gonna move over from a plank, roll it up all the way to the front. And if once I arrive, I can push my hips to the floor, opening up my chest. You decide if you want to drop down the knees or keep them up. And pull them back in, over your toes, back into that loaded beast. That's it. And same story, you decide how fast or how long you wait in certain poses. That's it. Just enjoy that space. Pull it in, over your toes. That's it. And now drop them. Yes, some quads. We feel them, roll out, and cobra, drop down the shoulders, enjoy that space. I don't care about how many repeats, that's different for everybody. I just want you to work a certain amount of time, 1 minute, doing this exercise. That's it. And keep breathing through. That's it, move it all the way down. And same story, really pull in that belly button towards your spine. Keep doing this exercise. So I really want you to make sure that you pull in that belly button towards your spine. Really pull it in there. Roll it up as you slowly roll out. And feel your upper body, disc for disc, moving out into that cobra. And slowly guide those hips to the floor. You have to make it really smooth in a flow. That's it. Keep breathing through. Especially when your arms start shaking, keep breathing. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, and join me in child's pose. And drop the knees and relax. Take a breather. Same story, push those armpits towards the floor. All right, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. That's it. Slowly roll it up and grab a weight. Now we're gonna place 1 leg to the front. You decide. So I'm deciding to take my left leg to the front, placing my left arm right above my knee. It's hovering. Holding up, the other arm goes into my side, and really easy. From this angle, I just bring it up and down. Here we go. Down, up, and down. 10, 9, just 12 repeats. 8, 7, 6, open up the chest. 5, 4, 3, 2, and the last one. I keep it up to my shoulder. Now watch me. I go stretch and down. Stretch, and I'm placing my elbow at shoulder height. Up and reach and reach, and I feel that balance. Up and down. I still got 4, 3. That's it. 2. And let's combine the exercise. So what we got is bicep, push, bring it down. 7, push, bring it down. 6, bring it down. Five, up, bring it down. Up, bring it down, and four. Yes, all right, our shoulder starts to react. That's it, we've got a two, up. All right, the last one. And after this one, we're gonna do one more, and then I want you to keep up the arm, hold them up, reach out, that's it. So the other arm is in your side, right? So what we're gonna do, watch me, I'm going into a Roman bend. So I'm gonna keep the weight at the highest point while I bring my right shoulder, the opposite shoulder, to my knee and bring it back up while my arm is the highest point. And go down and try to touch that shoulder against your knee. And down, down, down. We're at three, right? Push it up. Here we go. Keep the weight at the highest point, and that's it. Can I get four more? Keep moving. That's it. Three more, team. Lift that weight up, and keep it up. Yes, my arm starts to shake. It starts to react. That's a good sign. And bend it, bend it. All right, team. One more. Keep that weight at the highest point. Reach out and tap that shoulder, keep it up, and slowly bring it down. That's it, beautiful. So shake it loose, how do we feel? What is your body communicating right now? Is it screaming? Feel free to scream back. That's it, change the other leg. Here we go. Other hand, right above my knee. Elbow, squeeze it into your flanks. Here we go, other hand into your side. Let's bring it up and down in 4, 3, 2, 1. I got 12. 11, open up that chest, carry that body. 9, still got 8, 7, 6, 5, open up that chest, team. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, we're gonna move that weight up, elbow is shoulder height, and we're gonna push him up, in, up, and down, in 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Up, that's it, up, 8 to go, keep moving, 8, 7, 6, 5, keep moving, team, 4, 3, before we're gonna make the combination, and let's combine. I got bicep, pull, and bicep, well, push it is, right? And slowly guide it down. Always stay in control of the weight. Do not let gravity do all the work. Up and push, down and up. Push, down, up and push. And let's keep it one more. Hold it up and reach out. That's it. You know what's coming up. Arm is at the longest point. Reach out all the way to the top while I'm gonna bring my shoulder to the opposite knee. 4, 3, in 2, 1, here we go. 8 repeats, this is 1. Keep it up, really reach out with that arm. Yes, I'm gonna give you some more angles to look at this exercise, so really try to sit up straight. You're at 4. And slowly reach it up. Your weight is the longest, that's it. Reach out, reach out, reach out. Really lengthen that arm. Pull, that's it. Still got 2 more, team, keep moving. Get down. And the last one, your weight is the highest point. And hold it up and slowly guide it down. Let go of the weight, excellent job. So shoulder rolls, that's it. Just relax for a second. Beautiful. So if you want to stretch it a little bit, you can always grab them to the front. Feel a little bit of a stretch on your shoulder, but keep it away from your ears. That's it. In 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. Slowly switch sides. So take the other arm and open it up. Keep the shoulder away from your ears. So now we do a quick stretch, but on our YouTube channel, we got more stretches for every muscle group. So if you really want to increase your flexibility, you should always stretch every muscle group in 3 different poses. Please help me understand. That's it. And my rule is always 40 seconds, 45 seconds every muscle group, and then three times. Alternate them a little bit. So yeah, it's really worth a whole new exercise to just stretch that body. So check her out on our YouTube channel. And if you have any questions, drop them in the comments below. Okay team, let's move on to the next one. Our arms feel a little bit heavy now. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go back into the plank position, except no rolling anymore. But we're gonna stay in that plank, pulling that belly button in towards your spine and hold this position. Let's attack those abdominals a little bit. Well, a little bit much. But our arms are gonna shake, and that's okay, team. That's totally okay. Keep breathing through. I'm gonna bring my knees right in a hover and bring them back up. That's it. Here we go. Pull and up. Pull and up. I pull my belly button in towards my spine. Ha. In and out. While I bend my knees, I try to keep my upper body in one straight line. Okay, team. In four. In three. Now we're gonna extend one arm. Watch me. I'm gonna place my standing arm right in the middle. I'm gonna reach out with the other arm. Look at my legs. Yes, they're crossed. So my back leg now, tap it, is going from one corner up to my chest. I try to keep the knee as high as possible. Here we go. I got eight and tap. Seven and tap. If you want to intensify it, do not tap, but make it hover. Ha, I still got four, three, keep that knee up, two, and let's keep him up. Hold him in, that knee towards your chest. That's it. Still pull that belly button in towards your spine and keep that knee up in four, three, place him back. Now, meet me in the middle, same plank. Here we go, team, knees down and up. Here we go in four, three, two, one, knees. That's it. Bring them down and bring them up. And you know what to do. We've been there, done that. We got the t-shirt. Ha, we're veterans when it comes to this. That's it. Keep breathing through, team. Stay with me. We only got 8 minutes left in this workout. And then you've done your 30 minutes of upper body and core. All right, team. In four, in three. Now the other arm is gonna place right in the middle. I'm gonna reach out. So I'm gonna join you on the other side. Yes, because no contact without eye contact. Now reach out. That's it, we got that back leg. Let's cross to the back. Let's bring it to the chest. Ready? In four, three, two, one. In and out. In and out. In and out. In and out. Still got four, three, two. All right, team, let's keep him in. Here we go, and hold. Keep, stay with me, stay with me. Keep the knee up, four, in three, in two. Slowly place him back, last round. Here we go, veterans, let's move it. In four, in three, in two, in one. Here we go, knees, and knees. All right, what are the arms communicating? Do they need oxygen? Breathe. Down and up, down and up, down. And with this exercise, when it gets too tough on the wrist, feel free to move it towards your elbows. Great alternative move. In and up, in and up. In four, in three, join me in child's pose. And really sit down, lengthen that spine. Just enjoy this space. Give yourself 20 seconds. Just breathe. That's it. Press your armpits towards the floor and keep breathing through. Your body needs oxygen. Lengthen those muscles. Feel the triceps now. Feel the laterals when you really push it to the back. Lengthen that spine. In, four, three, two, one. Now slowly roll it up and shake it loose. Excellent job. All right, ready for your last part? Last exercise. Here we go. Take the weight. You can always take two weights. So yeah, my other weight is just there for the show. You can take one weight, you can spice it up by double it up, keeping it in your hand. Just like me, just like that. All right, team, here we go. I'm gonna lean a little bit to the back as if I'm driving in a real low sports car, I wish. Place one leg on the floor, extend the other one. We go up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. And every time I move my upper body a little bit up and down, I want to stretch out that leg. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's keep them up. Hold the leg up. 45 degrees. Gonna take that weight to the side and place them back. To the side and place them back. To the side and place them back. 2. And really twist it. That's it. Keep moving. Give me 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Let's meet in the middle. Hold it. And slowly lift both feet off the floor. When this beat comes up, you know exactly what's gonna happen. Burn, baby, burn. Move, 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 move. That's it. Twist the body. Bring those weights towards your hips. While my feet are hovering, is it too tough? Place those feet down. Ha! These are your last seconds, your last 4 minutes of class. Ha! And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, take a breather. All right, team, that's it. We're gonna switch it around. Here we go. Lean to the back, sports car, place one leg down, hover, and up, and down, up, up. That's it, team, up, 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 up. Move it. 8, 7, 6, 5. Pull that belly button in. 4, 3, 2. All right, keep it and twist it. Hip and back, hip and back, hip and back, hip and back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. And keep it in the middle. Lean to the back, lift those feet up. Here we go. Twist, twist, twist. Join me, team, twist. That's it, keep moving it. Move it, come on, twist it. Really try to bring that weight over to those hips. Down, down, down. I got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop the weight. Last one, last, last one. We're gonna attack those lower abs. Okay, team, we're gonna lay down on the floor, slowly move it down. Lower back is against the floor because my shoulder blades are off. Core is in there all the time. Okay, team, now look at my legs. They're not above my hip, but slightly over, slightly over. Watch me, extend, place them back, extend. Place them back, extend, and take your time. It's not about how many repeats, it's about how many time we spend doing this exercise. Whoa. Down, woo. Turn off the lights in here, baby. That's it, lift those shoulder blades off the floor, lower back still kissing the floor. Kissing, it's making out with the floor. It's there all the time. And bring him up, keep moving it, 4, 3, 2. All right, I want to do one more round and bring those knees in. Yes, this is the emotional part of the song. You can cry if you want to now. That's totally fine. We can blame the music. Okay, team, last round, 1 minute. Slowly bring him, let him fall. Here we go. Down, bring him back. Down, bring him back. Down. The only thing you need to make sure, shoulder blades are off the floor and your knees not above your hips, but they're also like slightly tilted over. Ugh. Keep moving, team, do not let go. So listen up, when it gets tough, when the burn kicks in, just close your eyes and just imagine the perfect outcome. Where are you doing it all for? That's the big question. Why investing now? Why going for that burn? Keep pushing through, stay with me. I still got 20 seconds left. Keep moving those legs and keep breathing through. When it gets tough, close your eyes and picture that finish line. Where you're running towards too. That's it, move those legs, stay with me. Breathe your way through it. That's it, keep moving. I still got 10, 9, stay with me. 8, push it, 7, 6, 5. in four, in three, in two, in one. Extend, lengthen that spine all the way down. Make yourself as tall as possible and enjoy that feeling. And what is that you're feeling right now? I love to call that body experiences. What is it communicating? What is happening? Is the blood flowing back into your abs? Just keep breathing through it. Excellent job. All right, everybody, thanks a lot for doing this workout. My name is Javan. This is PPGYT, your YouTube channel, straight out of Amsterdam on your screen. Thanks a lot for joining. Check out all our other classes. Let us know if you have any comments, recommendations, song recommendations, suggestions. If you need any tips, reach out to us. We got you. Thank you.